Good morning, everybody. Got a white monster in hand like normal. When we do a little bit of pre-work war hits, we're pre-work tourney hits this time. Not war. But, however, it is tournament time. We are... I think yesterday, right before I logged off, we were on a B ranking. So that's, what, 4.5 hours ago. Boom, 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 boom. Well, we might have. We might have moved up to A right beforehand. I don't know. Because it's right here. Last I looked, and we're at B. Looks like we got another win, got another win, got another win on the 6 hour mark, and then it turned to 4 hour mark. So if we're B there and we got three more wins, that was at 56%. So we might have ended up with A. You might have ended up with A. We're back down to B now at 55%. All right, well, we were right around that cusp there, jumping back and forth. Let's go on to battle. On to battle we go. On, 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 on. All right. Excelente, por favor. Kill him off or not? Yes, cool. Ooh, excellent. Looking like we're pretty solid for the most part. As long as Poppy don't wreck us too much. Damn. Of course she would wreck us. There we go, Poppy. Doing that multi-hit like you're supposed to, girl. Lovely, lovely. All right. Onward we go. this fast here. I thought I could have sworn I had a little better troop. That'll do though. That'll do just fine. Nice cascade. I'm gonna wait off on that. We can go six purples. Like so. Cuckoo ka-choo. Tuesday it is, huh? My Friday. Been up for like 3 hours back and forth. Finally just got out of bed. Maybe nap for another hour or so, but and it's still bright and early. Alright. Open this one and that. A little bit of the other. Dispel from allies just in case. His beehive dude goes off for mine and onward. Damn. My first hit is just killer. Jesus. So perfect. Beehive dude not making it happen. Jeez Louise. I was expecting that hit to be that hard. Bees are slowly making it happen. Not as quick as Barry, but it still gets the job done. Spell Vietnamese. He's like the 3-star Mickey. So we don't need that going off too much. Should be enough, I think. Yes. Let's see what the difference in those minions are. I fired the non-limit broke one first. 189 to 210. So the limit break gives 21 extra health for minions. Good to know. Was up. So for that minute, we'll kill the old girl off and take my mana. So close. Probably putting in that work like she's supposed to be doing. Good job, girl. Double beehive, dude, is definitely saving me. Saving me when he can. Yellows are not coming around now. There we are. Setting up for that move, but it happened a little earlier than expected. It's not too late. Yellow's gonna do it. Awesome. Awesome sauce. Clutch at the end. Clutch at the end. Well, damn, that was lickety-split-like. Lickety-split-like. Man, let's get a little losing streak we got on. Well, it says I'm tied for first, so apparently we did get A ranking. So that is good. Tied at first, I'll take it. But like I said, that's probably gonna go down because we're currently at B, so that kind of sucks. At least on the offensive side of things, we're making something happen. Who knows, this could still turn around 55%, so we almost at A ranking. Just a little off, so let's see if we able to rally on up and get some defense, hold it strong. We'll see. All right, y'all. Best of luck in y'all tourney hits, and we will catch y'all tomorrow for day number 3.